Now, have you heard of this marshmallow test? Do you know anything about this? This is a great story. Back in the 50s, they theorized that this ability to delay gratification, the ability to put off doing what you want to do right this second, they said, you know what? That ability is better than IQ. We think this is more important than IQ for future success. So they set up a little test. They called it the marshmallow test. And they took four-year-olds, and they brought them into a room, and they sat down a marshmallow right in front of them. And they said, you know what? Guess what? This marshmallow, it's all yours. Guarantee it. It's yours. You can have at it anytime you want to. But here's a little catch. I'm going to leave the room, and if I come back, when I come back in 5 minutes and that marshmallow is still there, you get two marshmallows. Wow, this is quite a predicament to four-year-olds who really, really like marshmallows. So what they do, they videotape these kids to see how they coped with this situation. Now, some of them would cover their eyes up a little bit. They would sing. They would turn away because it was very tempting just sitting in front of them. Now, some kids absolutely grabbed it and gobbled it down. But they did some longitudinal studies on this simple test, if they're able to wait 5 minutes. And they found those that were able to wait had better success in their relationships. They were happier. They found success academically in their careers based on this one test alone. Now, Matt mentioned earlier that I have two children, and they are 6 and 4. So guess what happened when they turned 4? That's right. We did the marshmallow test. Now, I know this is a pretty important test. Now, I don't know how unbiased it was because they knew Daddy really, really wanted them to pass this test. But absolutely. I mean, they kind of loved it. But I've got a 6-year-old girl and a 4-year-old boy. And my daughter, I mean, my parenting style all was culminating up to this very moment. So she did well. She did well. Now, my son, who's a little bit more impulsive, I was more concerned about that. Now, the rule is you have to stay on your chair. You can't walk around, you know, and everyone leaves the room. Now, my daughter was peeking a lot to see how Silas was doing on this test. But he really, 5 minutes is a long time. He sat there, he kind of spun around in his chair a little bit. Daddy, he'd call. But he did it too. Man, I emailed all my friends. I said, oh, this is big news. They passed the marshmallow test.